Exceptions log. So your exceptions log is a log that will capture all of the exceptions to any system warnings that have possibly been ignored. This is great for management so that they can see if there are any users who are perhaps ignoring some of these warnings that are in the system. It's going to capture things like giving discounts or deleting customers, changing in rates, putting customers on hold, or even taking customers off hold. All of these scenarios will be captured in this exceptions log. So let's open it up and take a look. Going to your drop-down underneath your module icons, you'll see that you can select your exceptions log. So clicking here opens up everything that has now been logged into these exceptions. So we've got a lot of missing customer information, customers being placed on hold, and so on and so forth. So let's open up one of these transactions to give you a better example. So for example, here we have a customer missing information. So let's double click and you'll be brought to this screen where you can see more information for the date that this actually occurred, the time, who the user was, and what the exception type is, so missing information. So pretty much all we have is this person's name. Down here it's showing you everything that was actually left blank and actually came up as a warning. So what can we do? Let's look into that customer a little bit further. We can do that by clicking over here to the unique customer and ID number. It will actually take you to that customer file. And you'll see once we're in here, again, it is all left blank. So now we need to kind of have a conversation with whoever added this into the system to see why that was. And so as management, we can do that and then add our reviewer's marks right here. So as we have had that conversation, let's go to edit. And now we can enter in information as we like here. Then we can check the reviewed box and then save changes. You'll see that that's come through into the remarks and we've also got the reviewed box has been checked. So then we can X out of this. Now, if we want to see in our list everything that we have actually reviewed for this day, we can filter that out by clicking on the review button down below. So what that's going to show is all of the exception logs that I have reviewed for this day. And then if we want to just look at what's pending review, see what we actually have to still look at, we can select pending review and it will bring through everything else that we haven't actually dug a little deeper into. And also, if you are a multi-branch operation, you can actually filter that by branch, so you can have a look at the exceptions that have occurred in other branches as well and have a look through those. And so that is your exceptions log.